And developing news from East Oakland now, where an Amtrak train crashed into a tractor. This is near 50th Avenue. About an hour ago, firefighters said that two people were hospitalized, including a train passenger and the person driving the tractor. Firefighters also said that up to 700 gallons of diesel fuel spilled, so a hazmat team had to respond. They're working on that. Both directions of the track is still shut down right now.